Okay, so I'm back at the dungeon temple, and what I did is I bought 3 elixirs, and I bought a green key. You'll see why I bought the green key in a couple seconds. That's all I did, guys. Let's do this. Triple sevens. What's that for? Play the game 7,300 hours? I don't know. Let's see. Triple sevens. What the hell is that trophy for? Triple sevens. Click 777G. Oh, yeah. Look, I have 777G. Awesome. Oh crap! Screw your mother! And he's dead. My mushroom's got apple. Yes, got it. Before it disappeared. You know what? Fuck your mother. Hun. I'll go down there. With the green key, I can do something out of now. I get to have a little more fun with the green key. That door over there could be open with a green key, so let's open it. Oh, hell no. Push this out of my way. Push this out of my way. Press this button. And what do we have here? A treasure chest. Woo! I got life up! That key was so worth it. Let's go complete this dungeon now. Whee! I think that's what I need. I think I need that extra little life to complete this dungeon. Touch me. Round the eye. Downstairs. I somewhere short of dangerousness. Yeah.